Salutations, fellow adventurer. It is I, Robbie the Rogue. I'm glad that our paths have crossed once more. Hope that your journey is going well. Today is a brand new day, full of potential. Let us see what challenge awaits us and face it eagerly. I was enjoying the sounds of nature. Majestic horn in its natural habitat. New main scenario quest. Level 33. It was a very good year. Reward 14,280 experience, 1,289 gil, and a Gubu sproutling. Minion. Description: Yomani Lomani is brimming with glee, and he wishes to share the reason why with you. Challenge accepted. I don't know, every time I go see him, he seems to get traumatized, but once more. Frog.
Hi, frog.
Oh, maybe they're the mantis from Red Mantis Fall. Why is the falls named after you? Would you care to explain? Okay, no. Fine. Did I just build this place? Why is it so high up? Maybe it floods here. Probably protection against all the animals.
Oh, hello again. Where did you get this? Tell me.
So.
Juggernaut.
What? Oh, is that what that was? So this is a juggernaut? I've reached my destination. Chesmu. You have wonderful teeth. Ow. You are kind of rude, then. Aha. Which one of those is Brachus? Oh, they're all gone. Unfortunate. Unsellable. Tragic. There, I picked your flower. Movie time. But who other than an adventurer would find it? Give him the eye. Since you were shown nice, let me tell you. Paying attention. Back we go. It's true. Blind taste testing has interesting results. Here's your wine for a long absence. Vintage wine from the year 1547 of the 6th Astral Era. I guess you. That was hardly me. So too. Yeah, right, it was.
It was a very good year. Challenge complete.
You're so tall. Hey. has been known to attack kittens for no apparent reason. Oh no. Okay. Ooh, pretty. Thank you for joining me on my journey today. I'd like to hear about yours sometime. Whether you're on quest 1 or quest 359, no challenge is too big, or progress is too small. Good things come to those who wait. Have patience. Patience and persistence. Banquet time. Hopefully we're close to fighting Titan. Same, Gooboo. Need a name for the Sproutling, don't we? Let me know if you have a suggestion. Anyway. Hope to see you again tomorrow. Until then, take care, my friend. Farewell.